Hi, everybody. Welcome to New York City at the world's most famous arena. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. The Rangers roll in as one of the hottest teams in hockey tonight, Ray.
They haven't missed for a while. I've liked everything about them on this winning streak. They've took the game to their opponents. Their special teams have been good. Their goaltending's been good. When you're riding high, keep it rolling.
Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Rangers start with possession as we are now underway. New York's on the attack. Makes the glove stop.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Good read with the stick to break that up. The Rangers take it across the line. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Can't connect on the pass. Quick feed to Panarin. And he makes the save.
Merzlikin stops that puck and deflects it away from the net. Good save.
Panarin's got it along the boards. Poked away in the defensive end. Dishes it to Bjorkstrand. The Blue Jackets have it now. Columbus is across the blue line. New York's got control of it now from their own end. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. Move to the middle. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Werenski's defensive game is his primary focus, guys, but don't be surprised if he jumps in on the attack.
He scores!
I don't think anybody's really settled into the game yet. Already we have the game's first goal. Once he sees the open player, he's going to zip that puck. His firm, crisp passes are easy to handle.
Execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
Battle along the boards. Puts it in deep. New York's got a hold of the puck now. With some open space at center. Here's a short pass to Al. Puts it on net. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. And now it's to Stedlin. The Rangers have it now. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Sabinejad. And he takes a shot. Comes up with a big-time glove save. Sends it in deep. New York's got the puck. Panarin's moving the puck through his own zone. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Pass to Stedlin. Receives the pass. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it to Al. Columbus looks to get things going now with the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Blue Jackets are on the attack. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, the sauce on that pass. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Couldn't complete the pass. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards.
Chase lines, come on!
Fiend stick handling in his own zone. They go on the attack through center. And the puck leaves the zone. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Slides it over with pace to Panarin. Al's teammates kill off the penalty.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. They go on the attack from the left side. Back to the blue line.
Fox is effective at distributing the puck, and his tape-to-tape zone ability allows him to make accurate passes to set up chances, and that's why his teammates love playing with him so much, guys.
Trying to clear the zone, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Quick pass to Sabinajad. Pad save. He's on it tonight.
Panarin's known for letting shots fly when he's skating hard towards the net, guys. His make-it-snappy zone ability is that quick release that's so hard to catch up to.
Quick feed to Panarin. And that one's broken up. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Trying to clear the puck. And they get it out of harm's way. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Sends the pass over. To his teammate! Wrist shot from the slot! Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest.
Panarin's been on fire lately. His point streak starting to stretch out. This is when you feel like you'll score any game.
Sabinajad's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Offense is on face off and he wins the draw. Moves the puck. Here's a chance! Stones him in front. Picked up along the wall by Strome. Takes it into the slot and makes a save. Taken by Panarin. Desperate to get it out of the zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Here's the pass. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Good clearing attempt to breathe. New York's gained possession along the boards. Steps across the blue line. A chance! And that one flies over the net.
He looks like he's trying to go right under the bar. He just elevates that a little bit too much.
So close, yet so far. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. With the blast! Just wide! Grabs the puck here at the blue line. The Rangers take it from their own end with time running out on this man advantage.
Robinson's time is almost done.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Robinson's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit. And he comes up with it.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over. Merzlikins is able to take that scoring chance and shut it right down.
More than half the frame has been played here. New York's ahead 1-0. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
The Rangers take it along the wall. Makes a move in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Merzlikins gets on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Now you can get some fresh guys on the ice, get yourself restarted.
Sabinajad's got soft hands that can corral a bouncing puck on that first touch, guys. His magnetic zone ability lets him settle it down and keep the play alive.
Handles the puck. Great glove save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Sabinejad's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. New York's got it in the offensive zone. Into the corner of the attacking area. Columbus will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. And they get the puck out. New York's got the puck along the wall. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. New York's got it along the wall. Denies him!
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Jenner's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. The Rangers take possession off the faceoff. New York's going to play it from the corner. Looking to get it out, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Into the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Oh, he got a little sliver of it.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go. Al's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. Merzlikins does it again. A man advantage break against, and he has to stand tall with a good save there.
Hedl's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Fox. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Hammers a shot, denies him on the slobber. Columbus plays it along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Harrington. Bean's got it in the defensive end. Puck grab by Harrington. Tries to get it over to Bean. The Blue Jackets look to break out before the period ends. Great reach with the poke check. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Lindgren. Denies him! He got all of it! 11 seconds to go. 8 seconds. The horn sounds and the first period comes to an end. The Rangers head to the room feeling pretty good about themselves, leading 1-0. Opening face-off here in this second period is about set to go. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Here's a short pass to Laine. Takes it to the net! Shesterkin's going to cover it up for a face-off.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Back between the benches to Ray Ferraro. You hearing anything down there?
Well, I like the coach's tact here. He's talking to the guys about not being frustrated. You'd think this game would be blown wide open with all the chances they've had, but they want to continue the pressure, and they want the kid to be part of it.
We're still in the early stages of this period. New York's up 1-0. The Rangers win the draw. Taken along the wall by Lindgren. From along the boards, moves the puck ahead. And he's going after him here.
Werenski's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Columbus gains a hold of possession. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. The Rangers take over on possession. Cutting to the slot. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Oh, and I think that goes off the mask, and it stays out, and play continues.
I don't think he's trying to do that, but lucky the masks are the way they are made today, James. That one doesn't hurt probably as much as it did 15 years ago.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And we'll get a face-off while one lucky fan gets a souvenir.
Merzlikins probably would have liked to stop that with a different part of his equipment. Thankfully, he's got the mask on.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Passed up ahead. We'll get a face-off as the puck skips out onto the bench. New York's won the draw. Move to the middle. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Domi's picking up steam. The Rangers grab possession of the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Stops him cold. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Feeds it over to Sabinajad. Columbus takes possession along the wall. New York's in transition. Moves it quickly over to Al. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Nemeth. On the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play. Columbus moves ahead with the puck. Here's the shot. Oh, he gives up the body on that. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Lets it go. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long. Tries a play that really isn't there.
Quick pass over to Panarin. And now he angles it across to Al. Here's a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Merzlikins. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Rangers have taken a 1-0 lead. Grabbed along the board by Harrington. Right up front! Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick.
This is a good play here, James. I mean, he makes that spin move. The defender can't keep up to it, and now he's got room to create a scoring chance. But the goalie's there to make the save. Well, that's a good scoring chance, but the goalie's sharp and made a good save there.
Al's known for getting away from defenders with his spin-a-rama zone ability, guys. His balance and quick thinking makes him so hard to check.
The Rangers win it in the defensive zone. That pass doesn't go. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Turns it away.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. The Rangers win it. And the puck departs the zone. Tries to get it to Miller. Makes the save.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck. Puck picked up by Laine. Moves it to Kako. And that's poked away by Harrington. Angles it over to Panarin. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Nice pass. And now it's over to Jenner. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove by Shesterkin. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Rangers lead it 1-0. New York's got a hold of the puck. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Quick pass to Al. Turned aside with a glove.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. The Blue Jackets take it across the blue line. Great defensive effort with the stick. From the left side, they gain the zone. Great reach with the poke check. Columbus with possession in their own zone. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's broken up. New York's got possession of the puck. And play continues here. From the place 99 made famous. He grabs the puck here at the point. Quick feed to Al. And he was right there. They can't connect. Bjorkstrand's got it against the boards. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Here's a short pass to Trouba. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Stedlin. And there's the save. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pack another one on here. He doesn't waste any time getting this puck off his stick. The snapshot beats the goaltender from the high slot. The rookie's had a really good game, and he gets a little tap from the coach as he comes back to the bench. That doesn't happen very often. Pretty satisfying when you know the boss is happy with you.
We've called his name multiple times. He's been all over the ice tonight. New York's put themselves in the driver's seat on the back nine of this game here, Ray. They've been impressive so far tonight.
They have been, and nothing should change from their perspective. They have to be ready. I'm sure their opponents are going to put together a pretty strong push.
Columbus gains control of the puck. Turned aside with the glove by Shesterkin.
11 minutes, 8 seconds.
Here in the back half of this period, New York's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Sabinejad's won the faceoff. Feeds the puck across to Lindgren. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Great save by Merzlikins. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Sabinejad's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Whoa!
Scores! Right on the doorstep! He pounces on the rebound and puts it home.
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Gave himself a chance to score by winning the battle for the loose puck, guys. That's his no-contest superstar ability, and it helped keep the play alive so he could put one on net.
To the front! Oh, it just gets a piece of it!
Merzlikins has played so well tonight, but it really doesn't matter if the guys at the other end don't start scoring some goals.
The official signaling for a penalty as play is called.
11 minutes, 37 seconds.
Tripping the call here.
Always makes me crack up since I've retired and how guys argue about penalties that are so obvious.
2 minutes, 2 minutes, and off to the box he goes to think about it. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Past the midway mark of the frame, New York's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Penalty expires, and the PP unit gets set to go to work. Goodrow's carrying it ahead. Sends it across. And no luck on that pass attempt. And he says no! Merzlikins is on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Looks like he's seen enough. The potential to start running around in your zone causes him to cover the puck up.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Zibanejad. Slides it back to the blue line. And now it's grabbed by Panarin. Moves it quickly over to Al. He was locked in there. There's the whistle, and this power play will come to an end as another man's off to the box. Al's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Bean. The Rangers have it behind the net. Works it across to Panarin. Takes the feed. Puck scooped up by Corrali. Shesterkin's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Here in the late goings of the period, New York's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Zibanejad's won a big draw on their own end. New York's got it in their own zone. Tries to feed it over to Panarin. From the right side, they gain the zone.
Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from a plot.
Scores! What a season for the rookie!
The coaches were telling us this morning they're now at the point they expect him to score. That's 20 goals. He's like a one-man distribution center. Get open, and it's right on your tape.
Columbus is going to swap goalies here.
He can't get over to the bench quick enough. Now he can get rid of that mask, throw on a ball hat, wrap a towel around his neck, and try and relax. This has been a rotten night for him.
He made a great, accurate pass and picks up the assist thanks to his tape-to-tape superstar ability. His teammates just love when he distributes the puck like that, guys.
Taken by Harrington. And now he moves it to Bjorkstrand. Answers it with an even better save. Great read with the stick. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Gaining steam here on the attack. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end. All right, here we go. A big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Pushes it across to Bjorkstrand. Quick pass to Werenski. Looks to pass it to Kukin. And now he moves it quickly to Werenski. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it to Al. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Werenski's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the pass. Slides the puck over. Rips it, and he stands tall in goal. The Rangers will play it from the defensive zone. Panarin's picking up momentum through center. Up with the stick in the defensive end. The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Pushes it across to Laine. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And that's poked away. Picks up the puck in his own end. Takes the feed. Puts it on net. That's gloved by Shesterkin. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
I like this by the coach here, James. He's gone to his youngest player, the rookie, and he's reminding him to play safe at this time of the game. You got the lead. You don't necessarily need another goal. You don't need turnovers.
And as I tell my kids, Razor, safety never takes a holiday. And you know, I want to bring it back here to the kid for a second because he had a nice little milestone, scoring his 20th career goal in the show, and the youngster continuing to show that he belongs here in the league. 20 career goals now. It's a nice, healthy number that I think you can certainly be proud on and build and continuing to go in the right direction, and that's trending upwards. Now, meantime, some other stories that we're kind of following and tracking. I want to say this. I want to bring this back to the rookie here because this is a good point that Ned just made a couple of minutes ago, that he has been so good, and I think he is